clearly said from the law of the Perseverance. As you recognize in every day, the efforts of those truly serve. Let us keep in mind that we are here today because we are all resources. Today, we celebrate not only our achievements, but our sacrifices and efforts together.
Christ-centeredness, Exodus, integrity, and then service. We would like to recognize that those values are also reflected or manifested in the way you study and in the way you behave during the school year.
This recognition ceremony symbolizes not only the conclusion of our journey, but also the beginning of another task of charting new territories and another set of challenges that will lead us to the exploration of a world that may not unite us, but the unconditional love of God for each and all of us. Even when the world is unkind, to also aspire.
Thank you.